I sing on my own so much anyway that it doesn't really matter whether I'm singing in front of people or not. So.
He sings on set.
I do.
It's beautiful.
Do you guys, what do you ever sing?
He sings on set.
Oh,
she's got
a medley, haven't you?
He is a singer as well.
Got a cornucopia.
Like, I'm a huge fan. It's really, he's talented.
Now, the romance between you two characters is, well, what will we see? I see you smirking.
Got Katharine McPhee in it.
Okay.
All I have for that dude, Luke, is just like love for like introducing me.
Long walks, doesn't matter where it is, really. Just
really
walking in general. With comfortable soles.
Huh, for some reason I don't believe that.
79,000.85 recurring.
I completely forgot the question.
I look through that and I see loads of things. What do I look through?
Telescope.
No, enlarge yourself.
Magnifying glass.
Yeah, okay.
C'est rigolo, c'est avec les blagues. So that's what I think. I don't even remember what the question was.
It's okay.
Is it? Alors, c'est un TV programme, ouais. Is that how you say it in French? C'est un programme de TV?
What does that mean?
C'est télé. It's a TV program. C'est télé. Parce que c'est vite. It's quick. Is this your time to chime?
I'm just learning.
Want
the
time to chime? Yeah, no, it's good.
C'est vite.
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 Mais... C'est vite. C'est rapide.
I need to speak first.
Rapide, c'est plus...
Is it, I know you're in a couple in real life, is it difficult to be always together and you tired of being always together sometimes? No?
I'm recording right now.
Beautiful man in the world, garlands of hay and clover and dill and grass.
It's interesting to see, first of all, where the rest of these guys are, and what information she has, whether she tells me or not, whether I know, where we go.
I was pretty good though.
You were pretty right. Yeah.
I'm not so good with like guessing it, but I'm really good at
that was
describing it. If you were going to throw up a picture on your Twitter page of your Man Crush Monday, who would it be?
I already did one.
Who was that?
It was this guy.
Oh,
right?
Really?